Indeed, this is odd. And you say it just appeared here out of thin air?
It isn't mine, that's for sure. Where do you think it came from?
What is with this commotion? Where did that come from? Who made this mess?
That's the thing. We don't know.
It just appeared out of thin air. Maybe that stranger over there has something to do with it.
You there, come here. You there, are you the cause of this mess in my conclave? Don't play ignorant with me. You are involved in this somehow. I mean, really. You expect me to believe that you just happened to randomly walk in just as this statue appeared here? Well, I'm not entirely sure, but I suppose within the unknowable depths of the arcane, something such as this is not entirely implausible. That said, I suppose it would be downright foolish of you to strut in here after causing the mess. Well then, I apologize for the inconvenience. Welcome to the Bruma Synod Conclave. Attendant, clean up this mess, would you? And take that statue to the back for examination.
Yes, First Adjunct. I'm Roland Wickert. Hello? Me? I'm the resident destruction expert here. Well, if you want to call me an expert, I wouldn't. I'm still learning, honing my craft, as they say. My ultimate goal is to perfect the art of defensive spellcasting. I want to be able to conjure the raw power of combative forces of nature and beyond at will. But that'll have to come later. Hopefully sooner later, rather than later later. I think the same as everyone else around here about them. Mm-hmm. That they're another magical organization that the Synod have no standing relationship with. See you.
I don't exactly have the time for trifles such as this. You seem like a helpful fellow. Would you be willing to help discover the source of this mysterious object? If so, let me know. I could use someone of strong wit and not merely of strong arm. Hmm?
That, well, I could, but I can't. Uh-huh. Not very much, truth be told. Cadius can tell you the official jargon better than I, but suffice it to say, we're quite comfortable and provide a much-needed, if thankless, service. We are the face of the Synod, you see. Our presence here in Bruma gets magic into the psyche of the common man. Surely that could only be a good thing. They're another organization similar to ours. Sadly, we're not on good terms. Sometimes I wonder to myself if it would be better to just form an alliance with them. But then I remember such talk will get me kicked out of the Synod, and then I shut my mouth. And speaking of shutting my mouth, farewell.
Good day to you, Cadius.
Same to you, journeyman. Was there something you needed?
I'm curious. What's the status of the situation brewing up at Underpall Cave? The rumors of necromancers there don't seem to have ceased. In truth, they might have actually grown worse.
I'll send someone to investigate the situation as soon as I am able. I appreciate your concern, Journeyman. I am always happy to help. This is a Synod Conclave. It is one of many throughout Cyrodiil, within which can be found the most talented mages of our time. Magic is not a gift to be trifled with, citizen. I am sorry, but we do not yet have reason enough to teach you spells. Perhaps if you were a ranking member of the Synod, we might reconsider. Clientele. We are not really a store, so I can't say we do. If you are inquiring as to whether there are many practitioners of magic, or those with an interest in it here in Bruma, there are some, but fewer than in much of Cyrodiil. Nords aren't really the kind to promote the study of the magical arts, you see, so our recruitment rate is somewhat low.
Magical threats, eh? Well, beyond the normal hedge wizards that you'll find just about anywhere, there are indeed some more troubling rumors. I've heard tell of some necromancers holed up in Underpall Cave, performing their usual heretical rituals and incantations. They threaten the good name of the Synod, and the Conclave can't spare anyone. Because their actions are vile. They misappropriate magic, and, through their improper use of it, sow the seeds of fear and distrust of the arcane in the general populace. And if they distrust the arcane, they distrust the Synod. You understand. I imagine there would. Such an act would be of tremendous benefit to the Synod. I shall write to our headquarters in the Imperial City and request a dispatch of gold. It will be available upon your return. Should you accept the task, of course. I see. Necromancers aren't a force to be trifled with, stranger. I implore you to be careful. I shall see about procuring a reward while you're away, for when, if, you return successfully. Best of luck. Underpall is to the southwest of Bruma. Should be rather easy to find.
Excuse me, my friend.
Huh?
What do you need?
I'm done. Please, don't hurt me.
Where are you?
Perhaps my next flesh atronach will be more finely sculpted than the last.
Show yourself, worm.